The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to cut out quick. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
There we go.
Go, go, go! Go!
Covering fire! Watch it!
Oh shit. Oof. Wrong thing.
Alright, whatever.
Mystery ain't coming.
There, in the flip wall. I'll bet the silent thing is worth somewhere inside that facility.
Mira, there's another one!
Just die already.
By now, it's true that the bathroom should be at the bottom floor.
Okay, let's need to lose.
Let's keep going inside.
Right now. I'm gonna use a plasma rifle instead. I don't know what's going on with the needler. Either I'm just bad with it, or I don't know.
Don't let them lock the door. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. Failure is not an option.
Echo 419, the ground team. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant.
Second squad, ready to roll. Soon as everybody's topside.
Secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island. We need to find the security override before the door opens.
It looks like the plasma rifle's doing a little better right now. Oh, shoot. I tried to be stealthy, so I didn't. Not really a big deal. I wanted to grab a pistol for the ammo, but it's not gonna really matter, really. It is what it is. There we go. Come on, buddy. There we go.
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
Mayday! Mayday! Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
Understood. We're on our way.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Full hammer to ground teams. You've got two enemy dropships coming in fast.
Damn it. Okay, people, we got company coming. Let's set the table. Engage enemy forces on site.
It'll be easier to hold them off from inside the structure. Can you get inside?
Negative. They're closing in too fast. Negative. Chief, you gotta find the cartographer. We'll keep him busy as long as we can.
Give him hell, Marine.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive.
Heck,
let's find that map.
I usually get messed up on this part. Hello, Viola.
Holo panel should activate the map. Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Phone hammer out.
Here comes.
The last thing the Covenant will expect is an aerial insertion from underground.